Stone.
We're joined by the voice of Sports Inc. on Gator 99.5, Mike Swallow. Mike, thank you so much for joining us today.
It's my pleasure. I'm excited. High school football is back right here in Southwest Louisiana. Jamborees all over the Southwest Louisiana this weekend. And then, of course, the season starts next Friday. I can't be more excited. You know, Gridiron is back, and, you know, it's going to be awesome.
Beautiful weather, beautiful time. Now, to start off, what district do you believe in the Southwest Louisiana area is the toughest?
Well, I think two of them will be. It's District 5A, 3-5A with Barb, and then 4-1A. Those districts, since LHSAA actually redistricted over the offseason, eight teams in each one of these districts now. So that means that these teams have to prepare early for district play, because week four they will start district play. Not usually like most teams start week five, week six. They got to start in week four. So they're going to have seven straight games where they have to, you know, win every game to dominate their district.
Now, we talked about it a little bit earlier, but what teams do you think are poised to make the best runs in the playoffs?
Well, in 3-5A, I think Barb is there. It depends on how healthy their quarterback can be. Keenan Fontenot last week, they went to Jennings for a scrimmage, and he hurt his leg. They didn't know if he broke it, if he sprained it. So I'm curious to see if Keenan's actually going to start the Jamboree tonight. But if they can stay healthy, Trey Quinn's back. You know, they've got a center that's 6'5" and 275 pounds anchoring that offensive line. And we know they can run up and down the field. The big test for Barb will be in week three on September 20th when they take on West Monroe here in Lake Charles. We all know what happened last year against West Monroe.
Correct. Now, what about 4A with Washington Marion and LaGrange?
Well, Washington Marion and LaGrange last year, they were really good. They were 8-2, both of them, in the regular season. But, you know, LaGrange made it a little bit further into the playoffs. Washington Marion, I thought, would go deep last year. And what happened was they got bounced out of the first round. I think if they stay healthy, Freddie over at Washington Marion and Jules Sullen over at LaGrange, if they can keep their team focused and stay on track from the game plan they had last year and the players that they have coming back, they should make a run in 4A.
You know, you have a very tough district in 3A with Iowa and Westlake. And just who do you think is poised to make the best run there?
I think Jennings and Iowa. I give Kinder an outside chance. Kinder lost their coach. Coach Wainwright now is in Sulphur, and they've got a new coach. So new scheme, new team. The kids got to get antiquated with the new coach. So I think Iowa and Jennings.
Thank you. Mike Swallow, thank you so much for joining us today. Now,